Hello, my name is Lindsay, and together with my husband Derek, we maintain the vector art app Inkpad for iPad, iPad Pro and iPad Mini. Originally designed and released by Taptrix, I discovered Inkpad in 2012. It was one of the first apps I purchased, and it gave me a wonderful introduction not only to the power of the iPad, but what creative fun I could have. Having Adobe Illustrator on my Mac, I love the simplicity of Inkpad, being able to pick it up whenever I wanted to create fun projects. The power behind Inkpad is there in your hands, and you are able to create whatever your imagination desires. Just look at the blog of Ron Lechtman, who created the original Inkpad sample artwork. After years of fun using and designing with Inkpad, we discovered that it had disappeared from the App Store. I was quite upset, as Inkpad was one of my favourite vector apps. Knowing how much I loved Inkpad, and with access to the original app's source code, Derek decided to take on the project so I could keep using it. Inkpad had not been maintained for quite some time, so this wasn't just a case of releasing the existing app. Derek needed to fix a number of compatibility issues to get Inkpad running correctly on iOS 9, so Inkpad became a full-blown project for us. Only once the major bugs were fixed was our new Inkpad released into the App Store. Since the launch of Inkpad, we have been surprised and happy to receive lots of positive feedback from other Inkpad fans. From a dress designer to an origami creator, we love hearing from our users and the varied projects they use Inkpad to create. Based on this wonderful and constructive feedback, Derek is busy implementing a series of new features to build on the great app started by Taptrix. If you would like to know more about the original Inkpad, we have links available from within the app and on our website about page. You can contact us about Inkpad through the app. Simply open up the menu found in the top left of the gallery to ask questions or send feedback.